Hooney, welcome back, man. It's been a bit. Like, there's been session updates, whole bunch of new content, people coming and going, modders stepping out. Well, that's some news. And you know, just general stuff. I hate to say this, but our producer Tiny Face Gorilla gave us a time limit for today's episode. So you got to do your normal thing, except faster and I guess more coherent. I don't know. There might be a script for you. If you look at your desk, you might see it. So show me what you got.
Hey, Disco, there's so much that we need to catch up on since our last Sesh Line news episode, but I am just going to phone this one in. The Phillies lost the series. The Eagles lost the Super Bowl. Our pro soccer team lost the whatever championship, and I fell off one of the greased poles. So cue the intro and the weird B-roll transitions. Moving on.
So starting off today's episode, Hoon, we got Crass, and I don't know if this playground is up to code because what's holding up this slide is a bunch of pipes, and I guess Crass decided he wants to slide on through those DMs and show us a little trick he got over there. But Hoon, what do you have with us with this Crass trick?
Well, they say that no one rides for free. It's either ass, gas, or cash, but I think they meant to add in Crass. Look at this Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle sliding on through in his half shell through the sewer pipe. That man must really have his tetanus shots up to date to be risking that kind of maneuver. Speaking of maneuvers, Disco, it's time we get moving on.
I guess we're sticking with the theme today, Hoon. Tiny Face Gorilla gave us another playground trick that is not up to code. We got Crabman, Fake Skate, do you really need to put Fake Skate in a name like Crabman? Like, we know you're not a real skater with a name like...
Hi, I'm a spokesperson for Seshline's legal team, and we do not condone the message just shared right there. We are an ally for fake skaters and skaters alike. We don't care what you do.
Crabman, unless you're from My Name is Earl, then that's a whole, that's something else. That's a skater who was a fake skater in a game. That's neither here nor there. Hoon, what do you got for me?
So is he a man that likes crabs? Does he steal crabs from the local grocery store like that one professional quarterback that nobody talks about anymore? Or is he hiding that he has actual crab legs instead of human legs under those pants? These are troubling questions, Disco. I'm not sure if the modern citizen is ready for this kind of truth. If this is a full-on half-crab, half-man situation, is he allowed within 500 feet of a school zone? Disco, call the cops, call the FBI, call my mom. Moving on.
Place the gun to your head, then bang, you're off to the races.
All right, Hooney, so we're getting a little bit closer to home here in the great mean streets of Philadelphia. We got Slappy Wag over here, you know, whacking, smacking, slapping some meat all over the place. But do have one comment for you there, Slappy Wag. You got a light on your camera, and it's high noon. And we're talking about McCree from Overwatch 1 before. Did they change McCree's name? I don't know. I can't keep up with this Blizzard Overwatch and Activision shit. Anyway, we're talking about some other game. Hoon, what do you got for me?
This Slappy Wag fellow calls this a circus trick, does he? Want to know what the real circus trick is? Circus peanuts. Those things aren't candy. Those things are something you give your enemy in a grand plot that they die from the purely foul taste that they put in your mouth. You think you are in for a fun little treat and boom,
circus peanuts, you get a rancid raisins, taste of disappointment. Gum.
After this episode, I am writing my congressman to petition to have circus peanuts renamed circus to disappointment bites.
This is loser candy.
All right, rounding us off with our mean quartet we have here is Darkness, which sounds like someone trying to say darkness, but it's Darkness, which is also Shredden with Doc, but Shredden with 1D, and he went down anyway. So Darkness is doing a little power slide, blunt slide, a little flip-de-do out, and hey, if you guys don't know how to do power slides and the blunt slides, there's a whole segment that Seshline puts out together called Did You Know? Did you know that? Hoon, did you know? And what do you got for me?
How can this guy call himself Darkness? If it's completely light outside, This is ridiculous, Disco. We have been bamboozled, or we need to be concerned for this guy, because I think he may be going blind. He's about to be skating with a stick and solving murders on USA Network's revamp of the TV show Blind Justice.
Blind
also, he keeps hitting that little record scratch sound effect from every great movie ever made. Ah, those were the days. Well, much like those days, Disco, we got to get moving on.
Well, I think we kept our producer Tiny Face Gorilla happy with the speed of that one. That was pretty good pacing there. Unless somehow on the editing floor it gets all fucked up and, you know, it just ends up being a 15-minute long video like most Seshline episodes. But, you know, I think we did our best. Hoon, what do you got to say for us, man?
Well, that episode was quick and painless, unlike the entire past year of sports for the city of Philadelphia. See, Disco, we have such great job security doing this show. There is no possible way that we can be replaced by robots. That human touch is what the people need. And I like to get my human fingers all up on it. Anyway, that KFC Double Down is calling my name, so I guess it's moving on time.
All right. Thanks, everyone. Bye.